A team comprising officers from Edo State Ministry of Environment and Sustainability, Sawmillers Association of Edo State, former agitator from Nikoroga Community, and a representative of Okumu National Park were on the ground to assess the activities of persons engaged in theft of logs and felling of economic tree species. With the security backing of Operation Wabazigan, unit of the Marine Police at Gilgili Waterside, some of the logs were rafted from Nikoroga Creeks to Gilgili Waterside. Leader of the delegation for Ministry of Environment and Sustainability, Mr. Felix Edokpaye, the principal forest officer, decried the level of encroachment into protected forests. In their remarks, leader of delegation from the Sawmillers Association of Edo State, Nusa Abosowa, a representative of Nikoroga Community, Ezekiel Benson, and a former legislator from Nikoroga Community, Mr. Gustin, as well as representative of Okumu National Park Service, comment on efforts that have been made to curtail encroachment on forest reserves.
This good theft cannot continue. Thank God for all the necessary logistics put in place by the state government to put a stop to this. The perpetrators are from Nikoroga Community. I am also directed to let them know that the 200 horsepower speedboat 2 that are in their possession, 85 horsepower speedboat 2 that are in their possession, and the Hilux van should be returned within the next 48 hours. Failure which necessary action will be taken against them.
We are so impressed with all activities put in place to checkmate the illegal exploiters. And this is a sign of good things to come. We want to appreciate what the state government is doing.
It is too disheartening to see that some certain individuals, just for selfish interest, have been exploiting this park for the past 5-10 years. These perpetrators, I would beg both the federal government and the state government to bring them to me.
I want to appreciate their efforts to obtain heads together to ensure that this illegality operators have been caught.
Okumu National Park is our pride, is our heritage. So I must use this opportunity also to thank the state government, Forestry Department, for what they have done.
William Siama, reporting.